we began with 5 golden tickets, like 5 lucky shooting stars, shooting through the atmosphere, ready to land at any point on the map. Nobody knew where or when they were going to land, but as you all know, last night, we got our answer. Dave.
That's right, Sophie. The first golden ticket has indeed been found in the small village of Dusselheim, Germany. We've been waiting hours for a report, and we can now go live to our reporter in Dusselheim for all of the facts.